Mods-team er en serie der vi går i to lag, bestående av en førsteelver, innbytterbenk og reservetropp. I hver grud 23 spillere hver. Øverst i beskrivelsen finner du challengen for denne episoden.
Hi everybody, welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Alan's been assessing the conditions. It's raining. Is that going to help the attackers, do you think?
Well, it normally does. Tends to lead to one or two mistakes from defenders. Looked at the forecast beforehand. I don't think this rain's going to let up.
Our game today is FC Tokyo against Al-Shabaab. So this is how the hosts line up today. This is the lineup for the away side. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems. What's this game going to bring us? We'll find out very shortly now, won't we? Because the game is underway. Nordveit. Thomas Ronja. Camera. A timely challenge. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Did well. Tore Gyniason. Well, it could be in. It's a shot now. And they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. And he's just shaped his body there beautifully to stroke it into the bottom left.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Elyounoussi. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Nielsen. Came in with a challenge. Given the ball away now. Tacked very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. And here's the shot. Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Not a good challenge. Shots on here. Goalkeeper hangs on. On to the attack now. Through pass. And the cross coming in. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by cut out by the defender. Here the challenge is a good one. And he's met it with his head. He's reached it and turned it aside. They've got a corner now and possibly a chance to add to their lead. So the corner to come. Whistle goes for handball.
Yeah, and the arm was away from his side, so in those circumstances, yeah, definitely an offence.
Attacking well here, and he could get away here. Shot up! Terrific stop! Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Camera. Here's a chance! Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. I don't think the corner was supposed to go there because it went straight to the opposition. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Crisp defending there. Played into the middle. Defender to it first. And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
This could be a problem for the referee in the second half because the rain is still lashing down. Little piece of interplay between the two. Nielsen. Good forward play from them. And it is a goal kick. I think any football fan will say, when the rain comes down, like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
He's coming forward with some danger. Camera. And the pass not completed, really. Promising build-up until that challenge. On the attack here. It was nicely worked until that point. Good work from the referee. Play on is an advantage. Possibly booking this. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. Attacking well here. Tackle goes in. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, and he could get away here. Shot on! It's another wonderful stop.
Well, he's having one of those days, isn't he, where everything is going right. Oh, yet another great stop. I think he's going to earn a clean sheet here if he carries on like this.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. He's got his tackle in. Ball's gone out now. Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead. Oh, love that, the skill, comes in strongly. Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle. Wow, I want to see that save again.
I bet he does as well, that was top class.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. There's good progress with this attack. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. In with a chance. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
Well, when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Well, that doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? That's the end of the game, and it's 1-0. Well, it's been preparatory stuff that we brought you here, really. Plenty of interest to it and plenty of edge to it at times, but they've been beaten.
They have been beaten, but it was quite competitive. As you say, one or two tackles going in, and it's good match practice.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.